Bill Hicks used to finish his shows with this. Life's like a ride in an amusement park. And when you go on it, you think it's real,
because that's how powerful our minds are. And the ride goes up and down and round. It has thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored.
And it's very loud, and it's fun for a while. Some have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real,
or is this just a ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, and they say, hey, don't worry.
Don't be afraid ever, because this is just a ride. And we kill those people. Shut him up! I've got a lot invested in this ride! Shut him up!
Look at my furrows of worry. Look at my big bank account
and my family. This has to be real. It's just a ride. But we'll kill those good guys
who try and tell us that. You ever notice that? And let the demons run amok?
But it doesn't matter, because it's just a ride, and we can change it anytime we want.
It's only a choice. No effort, no work, no job.
No savings of money. Just a choice right now between fear and love.